VJ Day led to some raucous celebrations among the Manhattan Project scientists. Explosives expert George Kistiakowski celebrated VJ Day by blowing up 21 50-pound boxes of TNT. He remembers how scientists pulled a prank on him after his explosive celebration and how he got them back.
It was a big bash. When I got fairly soused at the party given by Robert Bakker, and then those around me egged me on, and so I went to the explosive stores and got out 21 50-pound boxes of TNT, and with the help of a young man who, since I was rather far gone, fired them on a field and then came back, and the bastards told me I fired 22. And then I went to sleep in my little house, which was right across the street from Bauer's house, and they then, as the last thing, piled these fantastic pile of empty bottles, beer, whiskey, soda and so on, in front of my only door, which opened outwards, so I really was stuck. So I got even, because I arranged with my trusty friends from my division a few nights later to bring some exceedingly heavy objects, I forget what the hell they were, and blocked the doors of the man who I knew was the initiator of that last trick. And those things required a crew of workmen to remove from his doors.